What's up, Westfield? I'm Jared.
And I'm Cameron.
And these are your
Rock TV announcements.
Attention first trimester etymology students. For those of you who have not already turned in your textbook, please return to Mrs. Adams as soon as possible. Westfield Band Boosters is hosting their 8th annual holiday craft show this Saturday from 9 a.m. to 4 p.m. at WHS. There will be homemade crafts, a bake sale, childcare, live music, pictures with Santa, and complimentary parking shuttles. Now, here's a minute with Jake.
Why do you love Student Impact?
Student Impact is a great way to compete and get out and just play like an awesome sport with your friends, and it's also a great way to break some ankles and back up your trash talk.
Well, Michael Jordan said once that if you are good at something, you should love it. That's why I love Student Impact.
What differentiates Student Impact from any other basketball league?
It's the most competitive basketball league out there. There's nothing else to say.
It's definitely the most competitive league out there, and if you're not ready to play, then don't come play.
Well, Student Impact is, really highly competitive, and I'd almost compare it to a street ball league, but it's inside, so.
What would you rate your basketball skills from 1 to 100?
Definitely like Steph Curry, but play like Anthony Davis, probably 100.
I would give myself a solid 88, just for pure rebounding skills.
95, but not because of my basketball skills, but because of my abilities to yell at the ref and hang out with the team, just have a good time.
Why should you be drafted in round 1 of the 2017 Student Impact Draft?
Well, if Anthony Bennett can go first in the NBA draft, I should definitely go number 1.
Honestly, I'm not that good of a basketball player, but hey, I'm fun to have on the team. I'll crack some jokes on the bench. We'll have a good time. We may not win, but we're going to have fun. That's why you should pick me in the first round.
I should be drafted in the first round because I'm a captain, and I choose everybody else. So naturally, I am in the first round.
Students who pass their math, science, or English AP tests with a 3, 4, or 5 can pick up their incentive check from the information desk. You must bring your ID to claim your money. Buy your yearbook for $60 right now at yearbookforever.com. The Navy will be here today during all lunches. Seniors, Jostens will be here on Friday. This is your last chance to place graduation orders. Now, here's your news with Noah.
Good afternoon, Westfield. Here's a look at what's happening in this hour. The situation right now in Syria continues to be growing more dire as the hours drag on, as Russian airstrikes continue to all but obliterate the now city of Aleppo, along with crucial ISIS battlegrounds of Mosul and Raqqa. U.S.-backed Kurdish forces have reportedly taken a campaign into the city of Mosul. However, they haven't gotten very far. They've reportedly only captured a news station and a few small buildings on the outskirts of town. Meanwhile, the Trump transition team continues as Trump has appointed Chief Strategist Steve Bannon to his team, along with former Republican National Committee Chairman Rance Priebus to run his staff at the White House. And a look at the financial markets today have seen the Dow and S&P both rise while the NASDAQ remains a little unchanged. That's a look at the latest news, Westfield. Have a good day.
The NHS induction ceremony is tonight. If you did not receive a letter and think that you should have, you need to stop by Mrs. Grenage's room ASAP. Thursday Night Live is finally here. All talents welcome. Singing, dancing, comedy routines, or whatever your special talent is, we want to see it. Come find out more at the information call-out meeting today during 6th period in the LGI. Hugs to Honduras is selling t-shirts for $12. $5 from every shirt goes directly to benefit education efforts in Honduras. If you're interested, stop by Mrs. Delp's room or order from a club member. Rock Climbing Club is having a trimester 2 call-out meeting today in Mr. Hardacre's room. If you can't make the meeting, drop by room 2327 to pick up your forms there. Thanks for watching.
Have a great day, Westfield.